The car on your left. Clear.
Hit this lap. You hear me?
Yep. Just going into turn one.
Sticking on the tires again.
Car right. Clear.
Woo!
He's got four laps to the next car, so.
That was nice of him. I didn't see him, so maybe that's my fault.
God.
Nah, his front right was barely inside your other corner, so.
Fuck!
Yeah, he stuck his nose in and expected you to jump out of the way because he's a fucking demigod. Prototype, so.
Apparently, safe isn't fast.
Lol.
I don't see anything saying I need to pit, so I don't think the damage is that bad.
Nah. At worst, I think you'll have maybe a couple seconds of optionals. It won't be anything required. It looked like just a basic incident, really.
Yeah, it wasn't a hard hit from what I can see.
He just dive bombed you. Seems like a very silly thing to do because the DP isn't any faster out the corner. It's just on the straight that you call that sort of speed.
It's marginally faster, but not really.
Anthony, you've got.
I think he might have seen you go, because you went a little bit wide through the corner. I think he may have interpreted that as you letting him through, but it wasn't. It's not your fault.
33 seconds optional repairs.
May as well take them.
Yeah, no problem. Take them.
Okay, but I've got fuel on, and fuel seems to be kind of going in.
Is that right? It says our tires are still like 90-some percent.
Yeah, it will be.
Fuel going in?
When it talks about 90%, it's like where 0% is utterly, utterly fucked. But yeah, 80 or 90 is still getting away from racing tires.
I've raced NASCAR races where it felt like the tyres are totally gone. Go to the pits, change them, and it turns out they were 60.
So I had one lap that was barely 1:48, and that's about as quick as I could do. I think before I was in like the 47s and 48s, so it's not that much different. Maybe another second, second and a half, like you guys said.
Yeah.
Just another quick update on the 692. He's still doing 58, 59s.
I have to watch the replay where that guy hit me.
No, I totally think it was your fault.
No, I mean, passing is his responsibility.
Your spotter could have said something, but he was barely inside when you went to go to the apex. Just a warning that McMario is going back onto the track. Currently going through the access lane at 22 miles an hour.
Yeah.
I feel kind of bad for that one. It looks like I did kind of come down on him. I didn't see him, so I'll take the blame for that.
That was a very optimistic move that you should not make on a lap marker when you've got... When you've got no one near you.
Yeah, I mean, there's no reason for him to be do anything other than giving you space and giving you time when you need to. I mean, he hasn't started bitching about it in chat, so yeah.
Thank you,
Mario. Oh, how cute! They think that he's letting him through, Mario. Yeah. They think that he's being generous rather than just terrible.
That was the number two DP car too. Oops.
Yeah, but he's nowhere near, that's behind the leader.
Yeah, he should have more fucking sense. Oh god, Mario.
He's just fun.
Yeah, careful on the on turn six. Oh, you're way away from that.
I'll do McMario watch.
Okay.
What team is Mario?
Double Lang Racing team.
It's number 11 is the team number.
He just pulled back onto the racing line, stopped, and then continued again. He's incredibly odd because when I was running, he was passing me. You know, he was faster than I was during the spins. But for some reason, he has this weird thing of just going incredibly slowly.
He's literally doing, you know, like 40 mile an hour in the infield. It's insane.
Watch, go to lap 100, what's it? It's lap 100, I think. And scroll through until the bus stop.
Spin again.
Lap 100, spun in turn 1.
No, lap 101 is what I meant.
I'll just let this play through, it's pretty comical already. Holy shit,
oh,
yeah,
wow.
Like everything's so much faster than him.
Oh dear, he was so slow through the bus stop, and then he just got on and off the banking and shoved himself into the wall at turn 3.
Well, his bonnet's gone. I think that might be a 50 minute... No, actually no, because he... Actually, yeah, it will be a 50 minute repair for McMario. Actually, I have a question. We hit the wall head on.
Yeah.
So why did we have to replace our engine, considering that the Rough is a rear engine car?
Because we blew the radiator and overheated it in like the 5 seconds it took to get back to the pits, right?
Could be.
I suppose that's a point. I'm guessing you're still watching our friend.
Nah, he's in the pits again.
Yeah.
No, I was. Watch how he finished off last time. It was going incredibly slowly. Slap 101, the bus stop. But he ends up just turning in front of someone as he goes very slowly through it.
Daytona 24-hour race by himself.
It's quite easy when you only spend 2 hours on track.
It's quite easy when you pay your dog to drive for you.
True.
Doesn't let me see the wreck for some reason. He just disappears off the track. It's really disappointing.
It's a quick update on the M692. They've got a new driver in the car, and his first lap was a 153, so apparently they've got the fast guy in.
Yeah. Okay. Is that his first lap? Is that his first lap?
Yes.
Okay, we'll see what he can do.
That thing is still so fucked. Like, look at the cockpit view, another one where the hood's just bunched up on the bottom half of the screen.
This is the 692?
Yes.
Yeah, his car is wrecked.
Yeah, that car is awful.
I think this guy has managed to make it top 150 on the front straight.
Wow.
Car right.
Yep, 146, 147. It's definitely slow.
Yeah. I mean, you can do better than that across start finish, but still. He's not going to do better than that by much.
Yeah, definitely doesn't seem like it's getting anywhere fast. He doesn't have a toe this time, so let's see how he goes.
He might get a bit off that.
Well, never not much.
Not that fast.
Yeah, he's not even taking it.
Holy shit, yeah, he tops out at like 147, 148.
Yeah, he only gets up to 149 when he gets in the toe of that roof. Is that us?
So 155.
Nah, that's not us. We don't have a nice American flag on the spoiler.
Yeah, I just spotted that. Maybe we should.
It'd be ironic.
Yes. 51st state, etc, etc.
No. 51st and 52nd state. Don't think if we're joining America, we're coming with you.
He's still running 52s though. Not bad considering how shitty his speed is. I'm kind of surprised.
He must be pretty quick in the infield.
Yeah, it's embarrassing. It's like I'm just barely slower than I was.
It could be a really good driver though, because their top practice lap was 145. And the guy before him was barely over 2 minutes, so.
update for Mario. He's still in the pits.
We can all hope he stays there.
Now, I hope that he comes out, somehow manages to wreck the entire GT field and go back into the pits again.
And yeah, wreck them all. They all quit in frustration.
He's behind the Speed Demons, who admittedly were a DP team, but I'm sure, pretty sure that they quit out about half an hour before my stint. We're still about 2 seconds lap faster than them, though. So if we can keep on just running 2 seconds lap faster when they've got their quickest guy in, I think that's good enough. And the other guys are still ninth.
The car on your left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, we've got a lap on the 5-5 ahead of us now. So keep at it.
Yeah, they're 4 laps behind the next people, and there's a big rush of people. That race actually looks quite competitive.
Go get dinner and be off for a little bit.
I'm gonna go to bed soon, so.
Yeah, we'll have to figure out the lineup for tonight going forward.
Hopefully I'll be back around 9 UK time, which would be I think 4 a.m. Eastern.
Got any West Coast people who are going to be up like late anyway? Okay, cool.
Clear.
Hello.
How is it?
Bad. We're, I think we're 10th in class.
We're not.
Got a car ahead of us, so it's about 2 seconds lap slower than we are.
That's promising.
And before they came to drive it, they were 10 seconds lap slower, so...
Any more significant occurrences?
Right side.
The saga of MC Mario.
Okay, yeah, what is this MC Mario?
There's a guy called Mario who is the most terrible driver you've ever seen.
Amazing.
He's in a McLaren and will literally take the infield at 50 miles an hour for the whole of it.
Well, I've got lots of his exploits. What I'm going to do is, before I go to bed, I might clip out some of them and upload them to YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah, he's doing 50 mile an hour through the infield and still spinning. It's great. Taking people out all over the place.
He'll randomly brake on the banking, because why not?
And yeah, and transition between the banking and the flat, like, just randomly, and then like, ooh, it spat me out into the wall, how did that happen?
Put it this way, he's currently 193 laps behind the leader. And 168 behind the GT leader. He's behind people who left the race about 2 or 2.5 hours ago.
Yeah, I mean, he spent... I'm pretty sure he spent most of the race getting repairs at this point.
Well, yeah, he passed me a couple of times. Because he passed me, then spun, and then passed me again. Well, because I first noticed him during the practice session when he was going at, when he set laps at like 2:25.
And didn't know where the, didn't know what point he could get off the pit speed limiter because he was still crawling along on the inside of turn one. He's got to have done something to his car on that back when he did to 225, because just since then it's been appalling.
But you can do something to your car, but you have plenty of speed on the oval, because around the oval section is perfectly fine. I can't believe that you can run 40 miles an hour around all the turns like that. You have absolutely no speed even on the straightaways between.
Oh, he backed into the tyre wall on turn 4. I'm thinking he'd either fucked his steering up, so he's trying to drive with it cranked over at 90 degrees to go in a straight line, or something similar.
I suppose that'd make sense. I'm going to jump into the C7 room for a second to see how they're doing.
Okay.
A guy currently in the lead car leading the GT3 has run 80 laps consecutively.
Yeah.
And he's still running 146s.
Look, Mario had a 4-hour lap.
Really?
Yeah, he can only, like, he must have, like, just gone AFK. He's gone shopping. Or fallen asleep or something.
Gone for the paint.
Clear.
Yeah. His club is Iberia, so maybe he went for a siesta.
24 hour race, you know, just a little break in the middle.
Yeah.
We have a nice mix of clubs. We're mostly British.
So far.
Three UK and I, Diacha, and West Coast, Michigan and Illinois and Ohio. I think it's quite funny how America has lots of clubs for individual states, while Germany, Austria and Switzerland get one big one.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
How do you think the Irish feel getting them team with us?
I demand a Scotland club.
Yeah, maybe you should hold a referendum about it.
Actually, I believe that's going to be in the SNP manifesto this year. Like the guy asking someone, "No, you're doing this race by yourself." No, he's 103 laps down. He's probably gone and had a wee nap in the middle. 103 laps is about 2 hours.
Well, 3 hours.
Okay, because we lost an hour, and that was about 35 laps, wasn't it?
Yeah, something like that. I mean, it's just under 2 minutes per lap.
Well, the leader's running 1 minute 40, so...
Now.
don't understand why you tell everyone that you're pitting in when you're already below the double line.
Everybody needs to know. He probably announces to all his friends he's taking a shit as well.
Now what he does is he has a wireless microphone and just has it so that the push to talk button will activate when he talks. Mario is still in the pits, although I'm pretty sure he's run another lap. We know he hasn't, he just counted forward for some reason.
Settled into 152s, looks like.
Maybe worth keeping an eye on, because if he changes back to the other guy, he might have prepared some damage, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't see how he'd suddenly have gone from 159s to 152s. Imagine the driver change, who knows?
Yeah, that's a big difference from a driver. I mean, unless, like, one guy literally hasn't tested or driven the car before at all.
So unless he asked Mario to just do a couple laps.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm just recording Mario lap for posterity, and it doesn't look like his steering's messed up.
I don't know if like the cockpit view will show the steering, how he's actually holding it.
Seems to be straight. Yep, wheel straight.
Got a slow car on the left, go right. start the lap down. Clear.
Damn, Mario's last crash seems to vanish into the ether. I can't save it. But he's back on the track.
Yay!
And he's actually... okay, he's doing something approaching racing speed in the infield then. Oh god, no he isn't. That is not how you approach that corner. And he still loses the back end. His car is, there's something seriously wrong with that car.
It seems called double lang, but he thinks he's doing it by himself. Surely there must be someone else to go into that car. Otherwise it'd be single lang.
Well, there's, you know, maybe somebody else is taking over for the last 12-hour stint.
They get in, run a lap, and just shout, "Make mad at you!" Or they go and run 146s. Nice, back up to vaguely near race speed. Driving perfectly fine now. This just seems I'm not quite sure how fast it is, but it seems like a perfectly reasonable lap.
Yeah, he's doing okay now.
But I don't want to turn away because then I might miss him just being 30 seconds lap off the pace again.
He had to go and do something and he's like shouted his kid brother, it's like, "Quick, drive my car for me, I'll be right back."
It's a 151.7, that's perfectly reasonable.
Right side.
That's not bad.
Clear on the right.
I'll watch one more and if it's boringly good then I'll go to bed.
Who's up next?
It's a very good question. Especially because I've only got 9.9 laps of fuel left.
Uh-oh. I mean, I'll do another stint if nobody else wants to. It's a... It is late here, but it's... it's okay.
Car's gone on the left.
It might be worth jumping into the GT room and asking if anyone wants to run one in there. Because I'm pretty sure, in the C7 room, because I'm pretty sure some of the GT people are in that one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if anybody wants it, yeah, fine. If nobody steps up, I'll do another one and then I'll go to bed.
I'm pretty sure that because we're separate races, at separate times, you can, but don't quote me on that.
Yeah, I think, yeah, they count as separate sessions, apparently.
Car on the left. Car stopped ahead. Go left. Car on your left.
What the fuck is 692 doing?
Hold your line.
Oh, he's coming in. He's just clear on the left. Two is in the pits, we'll see how long it takes.
I don't think there's anyone else.
Okay, I'll take it.
He's in the other room, but he's not saying anything. He's muted and...
Yeah, 692 are, they must be repairing because they've been in the pits for at least a lap.
Yeah.
I think we're about to get them.
Oh yeah, if it looks like they've had a blow up.
I mean, they came in normally.
Yeah,
normally.
Yeah, they just started smoking.
That car's a lap down.
So if they've lost an engine, that'll be an hour in the pits?
Yeah.
In which case, we're now ninth.
Thank you. tires a lap down.
We're now P9.
I think you've got probably at least one more, if not two more laps of fuel.
Yeah, we've got, yeah, two laps basically.
It's 2.9 now, so then could we go two more?
Yeah, well this one in at the end of the next lap, yeah. Okay.
That guy's 208 laps down. Oh yeah, that was an incredibly stupid move. No wonder he's going quite fast, because he's a lap behind McMario. Who's not on the track, apparently.
But now he is. He's there. He's coming through turn two now.
It's not loading for me. At the end of this lap, I think, is what we agreed, didn't
it? Yeah, in this lap.
The 111 car, who's just spun again, has a lap of 3 hours, 55 minutes, 37.367 seconds.
Yeah, and he can't make the bus stop any time. He keeps just cutting it again and again and again.
Well, currently he's sort of straddling the bank egg. He's sort of half on and half off.
Yeah, that's the worst place to be. I'll take it, it's fine. Okay, fuel's going in.
I wonder if we didn't take fuel the first time then.
Yeah, if somebody clicked the driver swap straight away, it may have interrupted before the fuel even started. I don't know.
How does that make sense?
Thank you, Dan.
No, I'm just gonna head off. I'll pop back in. I might pop back in half an hour just to see if we've got someone else, and if you don't, then I'll run one before I go to bed.
Yeah, or I mean, just let the other room know that Team America needs to start taking over because we're all getting late here.
I jumped in a few minutes ago and they didn't seem to be interested.
You went through the bus stop there, Jeff.
Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
I could do another one if I absolutely had to, but I'd rather not because it's just rather late.
You've got a slow car on the left.
Well, I'll see you guys in a bit.
Go right. That car's a lap down.
Okay.
Fourth time to set the bus stop in a row.
Is it against warning?
He blows the bus stop every lap and gets the... We pass him every lap and he blows the bus stop to get back by us.
Just before I go, check out the ATA. He seems to be driving through the bus stop every lap. The ATA just seems to be blasting through the bus stop every lap, so just keep your eyes open.
Hopefully that means he's gonna stay away
now. Is that the green McLaren?
We're talking about Rob, we're talking about the...
Who is it?
We're talking about Jeffrey Haddock and the 17 Sucks team.
Well, I hope Rob stays away. He can't stay in front of the lap without crashing. He has no stability in that power at all.
GT leader in front of me seems, I don't know if it's just my, I'm just lagging a bit, but he seems really twitchy and I'm pretty much keeping pace with him, what the fuck? sense. He was just that child was just murdering the field for most of the race, and suddenly he can't really pull away from me very quickly.
Michael, I'm gonna go high around you. Thank you, mate.
Clear on the left.
This guy's faster than me on the straights, but slower in the infield.
Thank you.
Thanks, Jared.
Clear on the right.
cog away from the wheel. I can just get away from this fucking backmarker who wants to keep playing. I mean, he's not doing anything wrong, don't get me wrong, but it's just inconvenient. Not really. It's just the straight line speed, really. It's costing me about a second and a half a lap. Take me again.
Car on your left. Clear.
Well, we're not.
The lead is pitting now. Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Early.
Hondo left channel and disconnected.
That car's a lap down.
One of the nice things about following a McLaren is the backfiring turbos tell you exactly where he's lifting off. Him there because he'll just out accelerate me.
Right side, clear on the right.
Going hard. Going high, Graham.
A little over. I actually...
Thank you.
Get that snap so you can get around T1.
Alright, so that was going high, thank you.
Car right. Clear on the right. Right side. Clear.
Mike, you here?
All right. Clear.
Finally, you've broken away from that fucking McLaren. Uh-oh. I didn't know if I'd go into the corner like that.
Thanks, Chad.
Yeah.
So I hear you're talking about me on your stream, Whelm.
Oh shit, son. Shots fired.
Brian. It's Brian, not Brian.
You have to excuse Wilms, Connor, he's got a bit of Alzheimer's, I think.
Stand forward, Steve, stand forward.
This is well past net, my tires are a bit knocked now. I'll go wide here, you'll hit the inside.
Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
I appreciate the airtime, Wilm. Tony, get out of the friggin' way! The frickin' GT3 spots when you get out of the way. Oh, me.
Okay, cool.
Thanks, Josh. That's right. Go ahead, Josh.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Welcome.
So, Wilm, has Nord tuned in yet or no?
That car's a lap down.
Okay, cool. If I was to disappear suddenly, are you available to take the car over? I just got a silly error message pop up. It may be nothing, but just in case. Okay, cool.
Pick a lane, thank you.
Yeah, if I lose connection and I disappear from the channel, it means that shit has gone real and yeah, get in there.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
I don't actually know.
Thank you.
Left side, clear.
Here.
That car's a lap down.
Have you found someone else?
I found McMario in front of me. Yeah.
This last lap was 3 minutes 30, so...
Lol. He's out of my way now anyway, he's somebody else's problem.
Now I'm gonna jump out. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Thanks, yeah, man. See ya.
No problem.
Fuel meter says 5.5, so 4 laps, right? Okay. See if this guy's straight line speed is as fucked up as ours is.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Maybe not, but his situational awareness is.
Car right. Clear on the right.
Make them.
Oh no, he's got way space, way straight line of speed advantage.
Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. All right. Stay on the left. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right. That car's a lap down.
One more than this and in, yeah? Yeah, I'll come in at the end of the next lap.
That car's a lap down.
That was not the line.
Thank you.
Right side. That car's a lap down. Clear. Car right. That car's a lap down. Clear on the right.
Oh shit, it's Mario in terrible mode again.
Right. Clear on the right.
Or vice versa, yeah. Are you taking over next lot? Are you the only one in here apart from me? Okay. Coming in. Seconds of optional repairs. I think we can manage that. You can kick me out. It's fine. And we are refilling. It's working. Off in like a few minutes.
So what's IRC saying about an update?
Oh, I'll get in there, hang on.
Saying you should not leave because I'll make you update it. Oh, okay. So what I missed
says updates required. Oh, okay. I've done enough stints to do my minimum participation, so that is not going to be a problem. mean, I've done three stints now. As long as everybody does two, we should be absolutely fine. Because we've got like six or seven, eight people who are going to convert it at some point, but we already have.
Oh. So did I miss anything the past 4 hours?
Such as?
I don't know.
Well, you missed lots of terrible drivers, but...
I saw people talking about McMario in the thread.
Yeah, McMario is a thing of wonder. Like, he'll do, like, 150s, like, reasonably decent laps, and then suddenly he'll just completely forget how to drive and be going around the infield at 50 miles an hour. It's great.
He must have been doing... Is he the only person driving for his team? Because I saw, like,
I think,
a 10 o'clock
yeah.
split.
Yeah, he seems to be the only person driving for his team. Having said that, he did have a 4-hour lap at one point, so I'm assuming he's just like gone to the shops and gone while he was on the pits, isn't he?
He's just having fun.
Yeah. But you know, it's weird because it's not like there's a driver swap and suddenly it's terrible. It's the same guy, but suddenly he was doing 220s instead of 150s.
Yeah, that's weird.
I honestly think that he's like shouting for his kid brother to take the wheel for a few laps or something like that. He's like, oh god, the phone, take over.
Left side, that car's a lap down. Still there.
So you guys are ninth? That's pretty good.
Yeah, through attrition, but yes.
I mean, you're in the top half there. People running GT3s.
Huh?
Looks like. You're like right in the middle, I guess. It's like.
Yeah. The cars that are running, we're pretty much.
Thank you.
The good news is that we've beaten the car up a bit, but it made it understeer rather than oversteer. So it's.
That's good.
It's actually quite stable, we just have no straight line speed. Just parked at the side of the road there. Yeah, apart from on the straights where we're losing like 10 miles an hour to what we should be getting, it's the car's in great shape. Yeah, I mean, we've beaten the front end up, so we're losing front aerodynamics, so that just makes us understeer. Which we can deal with. Oversteer would kill us all.
Yeah, that's good. I'm going to take a look at it.
Right, so we've got 5 laps on the next car behind us and we're 10 behind the next one. We've just had a driver swap, so we're okay for now, but like Team Europe is logged off basically, so it's up to you guys for the next 4 hours.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Yeah,
thank
that's
you.
Fine. I mean, as long as you guys wake up at some point.
Yeah, I mean, I'll be up at like about 7 hours time, probably.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's late as shit over there, isn't it? What time is it?
It's 20 past 1 in the morning.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, the car's... I shouldn't say this out loud. The car is quite hard to kind of spin at the moment because it's only steering rather than steering. The only time I've had any trouble is right at the end of my stint, coming back onto the oval. The rear end wants to give away just a little bit. But apart from that, it's
that's like the worst place for it.
Yeah, I mean, that's not even that unusual. They'll do that anyway.
Oh, yeah, yeah, it'll do it anyway, but after we've had the damage, it's not really doing it very much. That's the thing, it's actually made us quite kind of stable, just slower. We're down maybe a second and a half a lap on what we were doing before the damage.
Car right. That car, the left down. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Just keep your eyes open for idiots. Well, incompetence. Marco, you never know what you're going to get, and there's some severely trashed cars around.
Okay.
Alright, I'm done for the night, see you guys.
Later.
Yeah, take it easy.
Traffic is the worst thing. Me and Q were having some problems with it in the first stint.
How's the other team doing? Man, that's weird.
I think he's trying to go to Cape Canaveral. I heard they got a nice launch pad.
I saw the thread they got wrecked at some point.
Yeah, it was a thing.
So do you want the next stint?
Yeah, I can take next stint.
Okay. I mean, it's not going to be for a while. But then I'll do the one after you. That's fine. I'm actually going to go back and forth a little bit.
Just between fuel stops?
Just because I think we're only people in line, right?
Well, yeah, it's supposed to be here, I think. Or Larry Murr, actually. I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. I haven't done a single stint yet, so it's fine. I can do a couple later.
I did one a few hours ago. 8 hours ago or so. I'm just gorging on chicken wings at the moment.
The lead is pitting now.
Alright, I'm gonna go make some coffee. Top Corvettes is pretty close. That was just a lap down.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Thank you.
Thanks, Tony. Sorry if that was late, guys.
It's been wrecked since the first run, Connor. About 20 mile an hour slow on the straight. Funny how all the smashed up BMWs don't lose any speed though.
Yeah, he like flung into the wall and freaked out. That was weird.
Yeah, I just saw it in the stream, that was a thing.
That car's going down.
What if he got damage or something out there? Oh, fuck it. I just saw like a cloud of smoke and him like upside down the wall, and then half a second later driving normally. Yeah, this doesn't look like it wants to turn very easily.
Car on your left. Clear. Your line. Clear.
Well, the front end's fucked anyway, so. What happened back there? It looked like that. It was like a Corvette going super slow for some reason.
That car on your left.
Oh, yeah. I thought it looked like that car. Was it that car? No, I thought it was a C7. I wasn't paying attention.
The left down.
Thank you.
deploy car on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. Car right. Clear.
I don't think I've got to go the other way.
Freedom car, that's the one that's in first. American flag car. Yeah, I think so.
Thank you.
It's McMario in front of it.
Car right, you're in the middle. 3 wide, clear on the right. 2 wide.
Sorry, I should have said that earlier. I just skipped bus stop or what?
Let's go. left.
Guy in front of you, the next position, it's got a real fucked up front end. Sorry, I missed that. What'd you say? Yeah, 10 laps. That's 10.9 to 10.
The lap down.
Nice rim.
That car's a lap down.
Bravo, track right now. I can't check the car, but I'm assuming you probably have front end damage close to the air. I mean, it's already slow up, but it'll keep doing because you're getting up air to the end.
Thank you.
Super.
That car's a lap down. Slow car on the right. That car's a lap down.
Still there, clear.
car right. Stay on the left, clear on the right. Car stop on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. That car's a lap down. That car's a lap down. The lap down. Thank you.
way. Ooh, damn.
That car's a lap down.
Joining.
The lead is sitting now.
Some mad people in the chat. In game. I'm not happy.
Some DP driver is trying to be like, GT3 is out of my way.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Yeah, I guess that's just when you just drive through the bus stop. Way too late.
I'm still loading.
Oh. Start repairs this time. I mean, it doesn't really matter that much. Did you close the client already? Oh. You can start changing the tires, right? Oh, okay. Yeah, I didn't see. Yeah. Oh, that's fine. Sorry, I didn't see him doing anything with the tires when he came back. Make sure you have fuel. Yeah, you should be good. Sorry. I don't know why I can't just click the button right though.
Thank you.
Oh shit!
Save.
Oh, that might go in!
Nope,
wow, that was close. Just in time. Oh shit, that might go in.
Nice save. These guys, getting there.
Playing a lot better now. Oh, I almost got lucky as shit there. Did you just blew the dude up?
Yep.
Right behind me. Shit.
Uh-oh.
My bad. I like knocked you the fuck up. Like right there, I think I hit you. You probably would have made it over there before I did. Damn, wasn't expecting that.
That's fine.
No worries. Wow.
That was a serious save.
It's always time for that.
Yep. Pretty great. No, it's still up. I'm playing around it. No. Controller.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
Holy shit! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, give me a good bounce, give me a good bounce, give me a good. Oh! Oof.
Damn, that was a dude in front of us.